Northern Sky Star Lore of the Navajo People. Our night sky has held fascination for the human race since the dawn of our existence. We intuitively look up, discovering various patterns of stars, and try to give meaning to what we see. The Navajo people have always had a deep connection to the recurring patterns and cycles of the cosmos above them. These patterns supply a sense of balance to the chaos that can be found in daily life. The stories bring order and are a constant reminder of the oneness between earth and sky. These repeating patterns of motions told them when to plant, when to harvest, and when it was time for certain ceremonies. Here you see the position of the Big Dipper at the spring equinox, summer solstice, fall equinox, and winter solstice. The position of the Big Dipper and its handle have been used as a calendar and forecast of the ever-changing yet cyclical seasons. For the Navajo, the stars in the north hold special meaning as all other stars rotate around what we call Polaris, our North Star. Polaris, along with the Big Dipper and Cassiopeia, form the Nahoko Spiko group and are thought of as one large constellation, not three separate ones. Polaris, called Nahoko Spiko, meaning central fire, is the center of the Navajo night sky. It also represents the central fire of the Navajo family home, known as the Hogan. The central fire is the warmth that flows outward to the family and other stars. Nahoko Spiko is the star that never moves, providing direction for the traveler and a place of focus to the night sky. This star is said to be the igniter energy for all other stars. Nahoko Spiko, the Big Dipper, is known as the male revolving one. He represents the male, the strong father and leader, who is a protector and provider for his family. He presides over the fall and winter ceremonies. Nahoko Spiko, or Cassiopeia, is the female revolving one. She is the female companion to the male revolving one. She is thought of as the mother, providing compassion, guidance, and rebirth to her family. She presides over the spring and summer ceremonies. The circular movement of the male and female around the central fire symbolizes the shape of the Hogan home. The male and female are opposite each other in the sky, symbolizing the importance of balance in the home. They are two parts that come together to make up the whole family unit. They represent the physical parents of the home as well as the parents of all other stars. Navajo star knowledge is very different from standard academic astronomy. It is based on a worldview that all things are connected above and below. These oral stories have been passed down for myriads of generations. As you look up and explore the sky from where you live, it will hopefully take you on your own path to discover the richness and awe that the Navajo people have experienced for thousands of years.